好，我们来看 formative practice 5.2的第一题。What is the meaning of damping? Damping 就是减震咯。Damping is the reduction in amplitude in an oscillating system due to loss of energy. 然后 during damping, the oscillating frequency remain constant while the oscillating amplitude decrease. Okay, so damping 的话呢，它就是减震。然后减震的时候呢，它的那一个amplitude 会变小，然后可是它的那个frequency 和它 period 是没有改变的，就是这样。